Good morning, Olathe South. Today's Thursday, March 7th. I'm Ezra Sandler.
And I'm Grace Folsom, and here are your weekly announcements. Project Graduation will be selling Pizza Street cards for $10 March 4th through 8th during Falcon 50. Each card gives you 10 free buffets at Pizza Street.
Our very own Khadija Cisse was named Kansas 2019 Poetry Out Loud Champion last weekend, where she competed with students from across the state for the title. Khadija and her coach, Mrs. Roth, will travel to Washington, D.C. for the national competition at the end of April.
Cheer tryout application forms are due by 3:30 on Friday, March 8th. Turn in forms to Coach Jaton in room 1107.
Anyone interested in free play basketball after school starting after spring break, Olathe South will be having an open gym basketball to the first 30 students in the North Gym from 3:30 to 4:30 Monday through Thursday every week. Enjoy pickup games, shoot-arounds, pig, etc. After school, that's etc. Here we go. Next time, Olathe South.
What is up, Rumi?
What is up, Brendan?
How's it going, man?
Oh. Bro, have you been cold lately?
Dude, for sure. The school's freezing and outside it's like 10 degrees all the time.
Yeah, and luckily, but sadly, we're about to go on spring break, and us and the students at Olathe South do not know what the weather will be like.
Yeah, it's been pretty cold lately. For the next 10 days, the weather is going to stay around 40 degrees.
And we will have some days that are luckily 50 degrees. I did this. 50 degrees with some sprinkles. Yeah.
So that's all, Olathe South. We'll see you guys later.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Paul, spelled with an A-U-G-H.
I'm also Paul, spelled normally. And we're super excited to see our contestants today.
Yeah, my name's Jorge, and I've been juggling since I was like one. And honestly, I think I'm just gonna win this because I'm just that good at it.
My name's Chad. I came here for one thing only. To win this talent show by doing my cartwheels. Also, I'm 23.
Hi, my name's Sandy. I'm gonna be bottle flipping because every single time I bottle flip, I usually make it. So like, why not go up to the high stakes?
Is.
Yeah! You better work.
Session. Know what I'm saying? Heard they talking about I, who will win and why. I'm alive, just took one to revive. Keep that vibe when we show up and collide. Me and the guys move just like the FOI. In the hills, but still keep them ghetto ties. Was talking Frenchies, but she thinking Ocean Prime. No, she keep an open mouth and open mind. I don't open up a door, she open mine. I need less stress and I need. In the headrest, 1 of 25, yes. Ain't seen the best yet, open up your eyes, yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, that's the countdown till I slide.
So, boys, could you pull out your laptops?
No, I left mine at home.
I don't have my backpack.
And this is the what? The 10th time you haven't had it this week?
11th.
I think it's dead anyways. Pretty sure.
Hello, students at Olathe South. As you may have seen, these two imbeciles have forgot their laptops numerous of times. Please, do not be like them. Do not forget your laptops. Have a good day.
Like, I really want to hoop it up right now.
Dude, I just want to ball with my bros.
But where?
Where can I do such a thing?
Well, we're here at the North Gym. Hey, remember, 3:30 or 4:30, first 30 students, we're gonna hoop it up. Monday through Thursday. Hey, put them in a blender. Break those ankles.
Do you enjoy sitting and talking at a moderate volume? Then Falcon Films needs you. If you want to help us make Falcon Films great again, sorry, please meet us in the Commons Friday at 5:30. Filming will go on until 7. So if you're someone who's a little extra, please join us Friday.
Stop going like that. Get off the space bar.
Brendan?
What's up, Remy? How's it going, man?
Jason, you're still spamming the space bar.
Oh. What's up, Remy? How's it What's going, up? Dude? That was... There we go.
Oh my god.